During the apartheid era, foreign nationals were also governed on the basis of the color of their skin. There was absolutely no provision whatsoever for refugees, so we come from that background. In 1998, history was made when the Refugee Act was signed into law. This development transformed South Africa's political landscape from a refugee-producing country to a refugee-receiving country. There was a political will to introduce the act and make it work, but in fact, we were not ready.
There were challenges in implementing the act. People were arrested just in front of the offices. People were given appointment slips. Those who cannot be registered on a day, we could not fully implement the act.
I'm from Congo, DRC. I came here in South Africa since 2004. It took 11 years to give me the last decision of my asylum seeker. It was going back to your home.
The South African asylum system has been in a state of crisis for at least 10, maybe 15 years. Basically, ever since the Refugees Act came into fruition without a complementary immigration act.
I think that there is a paradigm shift by the Department of Home Affairs. Tacitly, it appears to be a move to get asylum seekers away from the urban centers and to shift them closer to the borders. De facto, I think these would become the camps of the future. And that cornerstone of a free movement of people will certainly be compromised.
I think in the short term, they will become spaces of human rights abuses. They will be spaces of massive amounts of corruption. I don't think it's a sustainable model, and I would guess that it will be abandoned, but not before a lot of damage is done to people's lives.